behalf of the entire Strong Side softball program, we would like to welcome you to our Wildcats Softball Parents Night. During tonight's game, we will recognize our parents by classification per inning. Behind the scenes of every successful student athlete is the support and love of a faithful parent. The success of Wildcat softball is no different. Our program's success is the result of dedication and commitment of the parents that sacrifice daily for the sake of the program. Without parental support, this program would not thrive. We would like to take a moment and thank all our parents for their love, dedication, and support throughout the softball season. Please join me in a well-deserved round of applause for all of our Wildcat softball parents. Ladies and gentlemen, in attendance today here at Weslaco East High School for our softball game, it's none other than Weslaco East High School principal, Dr. David Gamboa. Gonzalez up to bat for the Porter Cavaliers.
Before Christine McCleary was a physical therapist, she was an honor student at Weslaco ISD, played sports, and was a cheerleader. She graduated from Ohio State University, then physical therapy school at Texas State University. Now she is Dr. Christine McCleary at Triumph Therapy and part of the clinical faculty at UTRGV School of Medicine. Weslaco ISD is home to some of the most prestigious graduates in the Rio Grande Valley. For Christine McCleary, WISD was the right choice.
Strong side. Number two, Emre Cabrera.
More tune for your head, Tom, so watch how you speak on my name, you know?
Walking up to the plate for the Lady Wildcats is number 16, Nana Cabrera.
Before Harlan Block raised the flag over Iwo Jima, he was a student at Weslaco ISD. There he played for the Panthers, won a championship, and learned some of the leadership skills he and seven other students used while serving in the Marines. Weslaco ISD is home to some of the most prominent graduates in the Rio Grande Valley. For war hero Harlan Block, Weslaco ISD was the right choice.
I walk in the club just to pipe it up. I stand on the stage and I pipe it up. Get a regular hotel, I pipe it up. Buy a bando and I pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up. Pipe it up.
Making her way to the batter's box, number 24, Ceci Bautista.
Before Rene Inuhosa became a business executive, he was a student at Weslaco ISD. He participated in UIL academics, designed the original Wildcats logo, was an all-state academic middle linebacker. He then played for the Longhorns, graduating with a business degree from UT. Now he's the director of strategic development at Doctors Hospital at Renaissance. Weslaco ISD is home to some of the most prestigious graduates in the Rio Grande Valley. For Rene Inuhosa, WISD was the right choice.
Up next to bat for Brownsville is number 4. Batting next for Porter's number 21. That's a strikeout. Foul ball, strike 2. Next up in the batter's box for the Lady Wildcats is number 6, Dion Lopez.
Thank you.
Three balls, one strike. One ball, two strikes. To the batter's box, number 9, Magali Larraga. Base hit, in for the score, number 6, for the Wildcats. Stepping up to the plate for the Wildcats, number 21, Desiree Herrera. to the plate for the strong side. Number two, Emery Cabrera. Another run for the Wildcats. Full count. Number six for Brownsville up the bat. Next to bat number two for the Porter Cowgirls. Next up at the plate for Brownsville is number 19. Two and two, the count. Batting next for Porter is number 10. Thank you. 3 outs. That's your... Walking up to the plate for the Lady Wildcats is number 16, Nana Cabrera. Up to bat for the Wildcats, number one, Piper Casares.
Pipe it up, pipe it up, pipe it up, pipe it up. I walk in the club just to pipe it up. I stand on the stage and I pipe it up. Get a regular hotel.
Number 3, Jay Fig, in as a pinch runner.
Thank you.
Stolen base by number 3 for the Wildcats. Jay Fee. Making her way to the batter's box, number 24, Ceci Bautista. Big adding to the Wildcat lead. 3-0. In for the score is number 1, Piper Gussaris. On the lineup for the strong side, number 13, Ambrosia Lee. Base hit down the center field for number 13. Next up in the batter's box for the Lady Wildcats is number 6, Dion Lopez. Thank you. 0-2 the count. Foul ball. Making her way to the batter's box for the strong side, number 23, Angie Herrera. Number 24, Bautista, in for the score. Making her way to the batter's box, number 9, Magali Larraga.
Oh, yeah.
Stepping up to the plate for the Wildcats, number 21, Desiree Herrera.
Before Clarissa Renteria was a dentist, she was a student at Weslaco ISD. She was a cheerleader, played softball, and started college early through the dual enrollment program. She graduated from UTPA before earning her degree from the University of Texas School of Dentistry in Houston. Now she is Dr. Renteria, creating beautiful smiles at Professional Dental Group. Weslaco ISD is home to some of the most prestigious graduates in the Rio Grande Valley. For Dr. Clarissa Renteria, WISD was the right choice.
Number 22 for Porter up next to bat. Next up, number 24 for Brownsville Porter. Two outs. Number one, batting for Brownsville. Stay right. Three strikes. Out. Three and oh, the count. Safe.
And more chewing for your head, Tom, so watch how you speak on my name, you know?
Walking up to the plate for the Lady Wildcats is number 16, Nana Cabrera. up to bat for the Wildcats, number one, Piper Gassadis.
Pipe it up, pipe it up, pipe it up, pipe it up. I walk in the club just to pipe it up. I stand on the stage and I pipe it up. Get a regular hotel, I pipe it up. Buy a band over and I pipe it up. Pipe it up.
Base hit out at second.
Even if you are
making your way to the batter's box, number 24, Ceci Bautista. Next on the lineup for the strong side, number 13, Ambrosia Lee. Hit right down the middle. In comes number one for the score. Safe up there. Next up in the batter's box for the Lady Wildcats is number six, Dion Lopez. Base hit into right field. Oh, Next at bat for the Wildcats, number 7, Michaela Perales. Full count.
At Weslaco ISD, we teach our students in pre-K and kindergarten the fundamentals of reading by making it fun so they enjoy learning. Students in first grade are reading chapter books. It starts with pre-K and kinder, then a whole new world opens up with music, robotics, art, folklorico, swimming. Weslaco ISD students can accomplish anything. We know, because we have seen the success in our students over time.
Weslaco ISD, learning in person in a safe, clean environment or online with the latest technology provided by WISD. Weslaco ISD, 100 years in the making and still the right choice with safety in mind. Enroll now.
Up to bat for Porter is number 4,
Thank you.
Next at bat is number 21 for Brownsville. Foul ball. Two and two of the count. Strike three. Up next for Porter is number six.
In 1921, 100 years ago, WISD started educating the area children. Bring two sack lunches and tools to help clear a field for athletics, the notice said. Buildings from the early years serve as a reminder of how far we have come. Through all the history and over time, educating students, expanding horizons, changing the world, helping build this community. Weslaco ISD, 100 years in the making, and still the right choice.
Great shot down the center field, getting on base for the Wildcats.
One,
Next at bat for the strong side, number 8, Aleidy Lopez. Coming in for the score, La Raga, number 9. And that's your ball game, folks.